Hello everybody, welcome to the unboxing of the Canon 550D, well known as the T2i in the US. This has already been opened. I've used it for a couple of weeks. I just wanted to give you a brief representation of how the unboxing experience is. Later on we'll get back to the lens accessories which I have. This is the UV filter, some CDs, user manuals and other manuals. It comes with a Canon SD card, and I think it's with SanDisk. It comes with a SanDisk SD card, but this is class 4 and 4GB. I've gone in for a Sony AGB 4 Class 4 SDAT card. Some builds, some Canon Edge things. This is the shoulder strap. This is the USB connector. The AV cable. The battery charger. The battery, 18 to 55 kit lens, and this is the camera. This is the Canon 550D. This is the 55 to 250mm. Comes without a hood. As you can see, it looks pretty big. This I feel is an important lens if you are on a budget. The 55 to 250 gives you that zoom which you're looking for on your camera. Gets things really close. I love this lens. And this is a cracker of a lens. Very small, very effective. Possibly the best lens, the cheapest to say the least, and it's possibly the best lens I have got. Makes images really sharp. This is 50mm f1.8. This is amazing, seriously amazing. I recommend this lens to everybody, whether a beginner or a professional. And my kit lenses. This is the camera. Thank you for watching. Cheers.